Hi, and welcome to Event Lighting. As you probably know, I haven't done any videos for the last 7-8 months since the summer of 2022. I started this channel in late 2021 because there was nothing to do. There was a pandemic happening and everything was standing still. We were sent home from work, and I wanted to learn GrandMA3. I wanted to use GrandMA3, but I haven't used it at that point very much. We had a few in the company I work for, but every time we started it up in mode 2. So I wanted to learn GrandMA3, and I wanted to have a place where I could go and find some of the findings I have made. So I started making videos as instructional videos, just for my own sake, just to be able to find some of the information again. Then I started uploading them to YouTube because I thought maybe I could share some knowledge. Maybe there was a few people who would see one of the videos once in a while, and that was fine. And little did I know that we now, 2 weeks ago, a month ago, crossed 3,000 subscribers on Event Lighting. So that makes me very proud. I'm very happy, and I'm very sorry that I haven't done any content for the last 7 months. I'm going to start it up again, and this video is basically just an explainer of what Event Lighting is for, who am I, what is the future plans, and stuff like that. So I hope you're going to stick around for that. So who am I? My name is Tue Knudsen. I live in Denmark, in Scandinavia, in the northern part of Europe. I've been in the lighting business for 20 years. I've been working with GrandMA2 and GrandMA3, or GrandMA2 for the last maybe 10 years. I never really touched GrandMA1 for real, but GrandMA2 has been my go-to console for the last many years. I started up in AVO lights, moved on to Whole Hog 2, and then moved on to Whole Hog 3 in the early years, and then 10 years ago, or 7 years ago, whatever it is, I moved to GrandMA2 and just transitioned into GrandMA3 now, and bought my own console. It's on the way, so I hope it's going to be here within the next month or two. I think they say April right now. It's very hard to get MA equipment right now. So that's a little bit about me. As I said, I started the Event Lighting YouTube channel mostly for fun. I didn't dream of being where I am now. I monetized on YouTube within not very long, 6 months or something, which to me was just crazy. I didn't start the channel to get views. I didn't start the channel to get known on YouTube. But for some reason, you keep watching my content, you guys, and that is amazing, and I thank you for that. I have viewers all around the globe right now, America and Europe and Asia and Australia and everywhere, which is fantastic. And once again, thank you very much for that. I'm going to continue the Event Lighting YouTube channel, and I'm going to continue with other things as well. First of all, of course, I'm going to continue uploading tutorials on YouTube as I've done before. It's not going to be quiet from now on. I won't promise you one video per week from now on, but I will promise you that I'm going to prioritize my video content from now on. I'm going to start an online school for absolute beginners. So if you're sitting there and thinking, okay, I really want to learn stage lighting, I really want to learn GrandMA3, I really want to learn something about the whole infrastructure of GrandMA and network switches and media service and how to use everything, my online school will be a very, very good place to start. It's not open yet. I'm not going to reveal where it is right now, but I have a link down here somewhere in the description of an email list, and you can sign up for my email list, and I will email you with the news and updates when everything launches. But I'm also going to ask you questions. I already started the email list. There's already a lot of people on it, which is really, really great. And some of the information I've got there is very, very valuable to me, so I know how to structure my content in the future. So if you want to learn GrandMA3, this is a good place to start. Sign up for my email list. You can unsubscribe at any time. It's a MailChimp email list, so you can just unsubscribe again, and I will leave you alone. But sign up there. I'll let you know when everything launches. Another thing I want to do is to do product showcases. There's a lot of things used around GrandMA3 and with GrandMA3, as in moving lights, as in blinders, strobes, all kind of different products, network cables, network switches, intercom systems, all kinds of different things. And my future plan is also to product showcase some of the things we use with GrandMA3. So if you have never used it before, you can see exactly how we plug in a DMX cable, how DMX works, where you put it in the fixture, how you select the mode on the fixture, how you start using the fixture in real life. So that's also one of my future plans and future videos that's going to be on Event Lighting's YouTube channel. The last thing I'm going to start up at some point, and I hope you're going to help me with this one, is I would like to showcase other people's work, which sounds crazy. But if you are a brand new user of GrandMA, you sometimes need to connect the dots. You need to connect why you build a recipe preset, why you would use a preset the way you do, why you use a temp fader and stuff like that. So I would love to start some kind of interview session with you guys. If you are experienced users of GrandMA3, if you've used it for a while, if you're running a show and you want to share your workflow, the way you build and structure your show file, the way you work with presets, the way you work with recipes, how you clone stuff and how you organize your patch and stuff like that. That I think is very valuable for new users and maybe even for seasoned users as well, because sometimes you get inspiration from other people and how they do stuff. So I'm not going to ask you to reveal all your secrets. I'm just going to ask you to maybe show us your show file and show us how you structure things. And there's also going to be a link in the description for that part as well. So if you are a seasoned user, please sign up for that email list as well. And I might get into contact with you at some point and see if we can do some sort of online showcase showing your show. And I can ask you questions and you can tell the world about who you are on Event Lighting. So that's another thing I'm going to start up. Something we already started is a Discord channel. We have a Discord channel now, Event Lighting's Discord channel. There's a link down there as well, and you can join it. It's absolutely free. There's a lot of beginners in there, a lot of people asking questions about simple things, and there's a lot of people asking complex questions as well, which is fine. So if you are a brand new user, you're more than welcome to go into our Discord channel and see if you can get help with things you get stuck with. And also, if you are a seasoned GrandMA3 programmer, or if you've used it, or you think it's interesting to be part of a community, you're more than welcome to join the Discord channel as well. Because we also need seasoned users to help answer questions with the GrandMA3, because I don't know everything. I'm not the world's best GrandMA3 programmer, not at all. I am a above average user, I would say, but I still have a lot to learn, and I think everybody has, because there's always places you haven't been in the console because you don't need it. I'm more of a systems kind of guy. I know more about network and networking consoles together and users and stuff like that. And we're also going to get into that in later tutorials. But that's basically my background from a rental company perspective. So if you are a seasoned programmer, I might learn something as well. And maybe I can teach you something and we can have a discussion and a debate about how you do stuff and stuff like that. So once again, thank you very much for watching my videos, and thank you very much for joining the Event Lighting YouTube channel. And you're more than welcome to subscribe to the channel, and you're more than welcome to like the video so it can spread out to more people. And if you want to learn more about GrandMA3, I suggest you watch this video next, so you can learn anything and everything about GrandMA3. I hope to see you in the next video, and until then, happy programming.